Strands of mist float against reddish black clouds, rather reminiscent of ink and wash works. These are cotton paper tearing paintings that have been an enduring feature of Chinese cultural heritage.
莲子丝画是运用莲子本身的特性，因为它纸张的不同，纤维长短不同，纸张的粗细，还有厚的薄的方向不同，都可以撕出你要的图案啊，或是你要的景象。
A full understanding of different cotton paper varieties is essential to the creation of a fine tearing painting. Optimize the differences to get the desired result. The master is so skillful at the craft that creating whatever form seems so easy. Both the rustiness and softness of the fibers are utilized to their fullest.
其实我刚开始学的时候，我也是因为看到报章杂志上报道，很喜欢那一幅画，它是一幅仿那个梵谷的向日葵，然后我看到很喜欢，可是本身不会画，但是很想画，所以我就去接触，因为它这门莲子丝画是不需要会画画的人就可以做的，然后你只要按照它的稿子，然后适当的运用纸张下去贴，就可以完成一幅你任何你想画的画，会很有成就感。
Reminiscent of both oil and ink and wash paintings, cotton paper tearing paintings draw skills and ingenuity to make a brilliant feast for the eyes.